Okay, Penny, I'm sorry. Bring the baby back in here.
She got pissed.
Did you get any weight in or not?
No.
Not she's gonna sit. Too protective, calm down. You okay over there? Okay.
Six point six is what the dad weighs.
Okay. 12.8 was what I saw the most.
There's no way this baby weighs 12 pounds.
Oh, that's ounces. No.
Yeah. 18 ounces. Let's just go with 18 ounces.
Minus 0.6, though, right?
Yeah.
So, it'd be 17.4?
Yeah. Babe, what time is the first baby at?
2:56 a.m.
Okay.
It's already written down. Everything's written down except for the tab.
Okay, I have to pee.
I'll
take
it. I'll be here.
Yeah, I have my assistant.
Nathan, can you wash your hands before you assist, please?
Yes.
Also, if you're going to wash your hands, and then, I gotta wash my hands too. Before anything, I have these blue gloves here. Mm-hmm. Can't touch Penny without, you can't touch anything. So go, wash your hands, unless you want to look at a puppy really quick.
No.
What is the old book? Mm-hmm. He's trying to feed off mom. Yeah, clean that butt. Yes. The heater's on too. Make sure it's on.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
The heater's on. Look at those little paws. Penny. She's doing very good. Now we gotta stay and watch her though, make sure she doesn't accidentally roll on a puppy. Look at her. That's a Penny butt right there sticking out. You got more of those, puppy? Look at her.
This guy's half the size of a bum. Yeah. Let's stretch the shirt out. All right, it's okay. He's sucking on her toe. Is that too much fun? It's okay. Little puppy's trying to feed. Knows its mom.
She's a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
What's she doing?
Just laying. Little baby's trying to get in up and under. The heater's doing a good job.
Are you cold? What? Are you cold? Okay, go wash your hands and put some warm clothes on and some socks. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Not yet. No? Okay. The baby's hungry, Penny.
I'm gonna wash my hands and stuff too.
Okay.
What's the basket?
The puppy's cold.
Oh. Push down another one.
It's okay. You can see it.
Yeah, are you sure? Oh no.
It's okay. You can see. It's right there for you. Your puppy's right there. There you go. She's right under the heat lamp. That's where the puppies are supposed to be. Just push another one out.
So quiet, too.
Good girl.
Oh, I see it.
Uh-huh.
There it goes.
Stay in your box. What are you doing? Did it fall out?
Yep. And it moved. Stretched itself out.
So second one, 328. Did you record the time of the next one?
Yep, record it.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. Everyone will be happy.
Can I do the umbilical cord?
Yep. Just running stuff down.
Sorry, like, mom.
He's not very loud.
He's still warm. Yeah, that one's being warm. It's cold.
He's over here. I think I have his hands around me.
I want to stay out of the camera. Penelope, I will give you your puppy back, I promise.
That's interesting. You're going right under there?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, that's exactly what she said.
Come on, okay. Give us 1 second.
See the string.
Yeah.
I think.
Did you do it tiny?
Yeah, it's just a little.
Came off.
Did it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's in my thumb here.
Baby, the best in here.
Put me back in the basket?
Yeah.
Baby, come up. Oh. Go on, your sister. Just throwing, stacking them, or?
Yeah, long as you.
You may want to check for umbilical cords after Penny's done working.
Yeah.
I'm sure she's going to rip one off. Your belly's smaller already, Penny. Ha ha ha.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Shut up, Dad. More? No. Can we drink? No? Okay. You're hot because you're under the heat lamp. The foot pressure must be under.
It texts my mom, like, can you hear them well? Because I haven't tested how good the sound is.
Yeah.
And she goes, the sound is so good I could hear the plop of the second one hitting the ground.
And can they see me more important?
Relax. It's 3 a.m. They can kind of see the basket, but really her ears just flap in front of it.
Okay.
Or whatever. Yeah, I can see the basket.
Do we have a slightly bigger ball?
Same depth though, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let me rinse these out.
Okay.
These are pretty. street drive. Don't tell me anymore.
He sent pics to your mom. She didn't text me.
Did you Snapchat it to her?
No, I texted it to her.
Oh, that's probably where her last reply was. Okay.
You're literally right under the heat.
Sorry, I'm not sure which light you'd like to turn off.
Hey Google, turn off basement light 4.
Sorry, I'm not sure which light you'd like to turn off.
Hey Google, turn off basement 4.
Okay, turning basement 4 off.
Come down.
So I haven't seen any custom types.
What would that look like?
They're stats that come out like 5 or 15 minutes after the puppy.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought the first one had a puzzle on too.
Did it?
Something big was next up.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm fairly
like confident. A greenish, blackish.
Big blob. Yeah.
Okay.
Really,
we have to count them because if afterwards she doesn't push them through, we have to make no.
Sure.
So we have one placenta.
I would say one, yes.
Can you keep a tally on that thing under there?
Placenta.
It's like on the bottom?
Yep.
Can I wait a boy,
Penny?
on top of the boy or the girl.
She's like, it's killing puppies.
Okay, I need this one. Stay. Stay. 17.1. Okay. I'm putting them back.
Is that before or after?
After. That's a total. Okay, Penny. I'm worried that they're cold. Let's move them under the heater. Come on. Do we have any heating pads?
What?
Do you have any heating pads?
Heating pads?
Mm-hmm.
No.
We need to move the heat lamp. She's not letting me get one.
Okay, so what should we do?
Well, how can we move it? Will it clip onto this?
Well, you
it should,
it
right? Because didn't it?
Yeah.
So we gotta cut the zip tie and then.
Do you want it like right here?
No, I want it right here.
Well, I know, but I'm just.
Yeah. So she's letting them be.
Yeah.
So we cut. If I cut the zip tie, then I should be able to move it.
Mhm. It's just that back white piece is super hot right now.
Is it?
Yeah, the whole thing heats up. That's why I'm not touching it right now. Okay. Otherwise, I'd be moving it. record it?
Yeah, can you try?
Sure. That's fine. Hi, Penny. Hello, I'm Intruder.
Do you want to just use the lamp?
What?
Never mind.
Hold on for 1 second.
Don't burn yourself. Do you want me to hold the clamp and cut the zip ties off?
No. So like this. Yeah. Like so?
Yep.
Very nice. Oh. probably was 328, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm putting it on the stream in the upper left corner every time a puppy pops up.
Mm-hmm.
Is it working now?
Yeah. I moved it. Did you just touch it?
She might have, it sounded like wet, so yeah. She slapped it with her drool. We just gotta make sure it doesn't burn the tarp.
Yeah, it's away from the tarp. I made sure it's not touching it.
Okay. I don't know how hot it gets, but... Should check the rumble, of course.
Yeah. Why don't you let me touch him?
Is it averaging every half an hour?
Up to an hour, yeah.
Oh, really? Hmm. That grocery basket my mom bought me when I was 5. She came home. Oh, you don't keep stuff. You keep stuff too long. Look what it does. It's saving puppy lives right now. It's saving puppy lives.
I hear you. Are you proud, Mama?
Okay, turning off basement 3.
Can we dim this one?
Sure, setting basement 2 brightness to 50%.
Perfect.
I can still see. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
really panicking. I think we got another one coming. She doesn't want anything but her babies.
What?
She doesn't want anything but her babies. Offered her cottage cheese, she said no. Offered her water, she said no.
So I touch that mirror.
I know, I keep watching her.
And she's gonna learn that happened.
I think another one's coming.
Yeah, she's ramping up.
She, I gotta retie one of the umbilical cords though.
I don't know. I assume so.
She's not wanting to take it. Oh, I'm going to try to do it while she's.
Oh.
Doing the next one.
Okay. Sorry, didn't need to put gloves on?
No.
When you told me.
I said not yet.
Oh, and then on here, it was, yeah.
The doctor and Pepsi thing all over.
You ready?
runaway pup. Got another one. I heard it, Mama. Let it out. There we go, there we go. Let it out, Mama.
Invited your friend on Facebook to the stream or no?
I have one so I'm not very popular.
Oh, so it doesn't matter?
Yeah. You know what you should do?
What's that?
Post to Instagram.
Okay.
With the hashtag Bernese Mountain Dog and stuff like that. And live stream. And you get all the people that are up right now in the middle of the night. I read it too.
Do you want to post your stuff on Instagram?
Not on the business one. I got the puppy with the umbilical cord. Do you want to come help me tie it?
So you want me to hold it while you...
Do you want to untie this one?
I guess.
Do you want me to do it?
I would like you to do it. Still bleeding a little?
Yeah.
Doesn't help. She's probably agitating.
Mm-hmm. Watch. If I try to move, she's not. She's going to freak. See.
You want me just to block her in?
Stay.
And I'll
stay.
We're helping puppy.
Hold that. I'm going to look at it.
He's right here.
I know you got another puppy coming in a minute, too. Probably.
He's right here, don't worry. Yes. Next puppy's got to be coming. She's separated.
I know. She's like, and her breathing is just
over here. There you go. Right. Once you drop one out, we didn't even notice. That guy doesn't have teeth right now. He's using the tail.
Penny.
The heater, she moved it on the... What did you not feel? She put her head into it. You got it there or no?
No.
Is it just... There's some over here.
Yeah.
That really smells.
Yeah.
So you can't create posts for Instagram from your computer?
No, can you not?
I guess not.
I've never tried. You need a picture? I got
one. I'm just going to take one of her like this. Do you want to do the post?
You don't want any of my pictures?
Fine, send it.
On mine, it says it's common for heart pit to be long after pairs.
It's like two, and it takes a while to.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Get out of here. Your baby's crying. My family in the Philippines, though. He's always.
Do you want all three of these pictures on this?
No, pick whichever one you like the best.
Yeah, you're alone. Do you want to write a caption or whatever?
Yeah.
And before you send it, I can add the link for the video. Oh,
Okay. It's okay. I'm bringing him back. Got another one. Oh, she's pushing.
Both puppies in there?
Mm-hmm.
down. I should have gotten was a big space heater. It was heated up the whole thing.
Yeah, I should have got this blanket.
We didn't know it should be the man in the one spot.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's what she keeps doing every time I say there's no one coming.
The button, like, move.
Let it out, baby.
We went out of that. 2 a.m. and she tried pooping but couldn't. But she peed a lot.
Okay.
So she's not going to have to pee for a while.
Right when she's done, we're going to take her out to go pee.
Okay.
And then we're going to come back and let her pee them. Good girl, mama. Good girl, mama. Let it out. I know.
I'll give you a sausage one.
She don't want no food and no cottage cheese right now. She's not having that.
With beans?
She is not having that.
Stand up and do it. That's all you have the last two.
She doesn't want to give up the babies.
Yeah. She's gonna say, I got a big poop.
She's a good mama.
I'm gonna go upstairs and watch you push it out.
Okay. What are you going for?
I'm just gonna get a basket so all this dirty stuff.
Yeah.
Can lay on the ground. Should I just throw this stuff in the washing machine right away?
Sure.
Make some ramen noodles, Johnson.
Yeah, some beef.
Well, is it not all we got?
I don't remember. I'll take some Mountain Dew too if you don't mind.
Yeah, I already got made for you.
Okay. That's Demerito.
Let it out, come on.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Good girl.
Nothing came out yet. She might just be cleaning the spot. Yeah, do it right on the towel. Perfect.
Man, that camera's getting right near the book.
The babies are fine. Look at the team. No, she's pushing.
Come on, people.
45. Placenta 2.
Nice. 2. Hey Google, what time is it?
4:45. It was at 4:45.
For the doctor's name in this time.
Boy! Okay, ready?
Yep.
You don't want to pick up this?
No, don't care. We'll do it. I'll wash. Over there. Let's move your tail out. Honey, relax. Here. Yeah, that blood's gonna make you throw up, huh?
I don't even know how much I'm gonna let you take about 2 to 3.
Everybody's squirming here.
Yep.
Yep. Been knotted before. No, you. Is it getting tighter?
Mm-hmm.
No. Good?
Oh, I need to press this string.
You got a Duke Claw? Is that what a Duke Claw is?
Yep, not the Duke Claw.
Okay. That's a
big the claws, isn't
it? It looks big.
Is that two big claws? You're a mutant. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna go clean up check our food.
Our new boy has a Swedish kiss. Our new boy has a Swedish kiss.
Where is
it? Swiss kiss.
That means he's legit. Let's put it on the thing.
Did you weigh him yet?
Yes, I did.
Afterman?
Yeah.
We're going down. You got a drink there, everything. Do you need anything else?
Maybe wet wipes? Some like that. Yeah. No, the cheese? Can you bring the ice cream down? I want to see if she'll eat some of it.
Yeah.
You want to split up? Yeah. A big one.
Ice cream, spoon, or laundry basket. What time was the puppy again?
4:45. Right on the dot. It's a boy with a Swiss kiss.
We had what, girl?
So the first one was a girl, second one was a boy, third one was a boy with a Swiss kiss. Okay, we're down with the ice cream. Not on to the cottage cheese anymore. Got it. But you didn't know. You want more? It's water, come on. Honey?
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3 puppies.
Can we drink some water? Can we try the water?
Is that cannon up?
I know, those are your babies.
I know. I saw the tail still come out before it came out.
What, a penny? Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah. Oh, really? That's funny. What's a big Swiss kiss? So,
yeah.
For another text to me. What's a sleep kiss?
Is she here?
I assume so, yeah. I texted her back the, what it is. But
what did you say?
The white spot on the top of its head.
No.
We'll see.
Okay. A Swiss kiss is supposed to be, it's the white spot on the back of their head. And it's supposed to be like, they have really good lineage. Like, they come straight from Switzerland if they have the Swiss kiss.
I got three so far. Three clips in this one. Well, maybe.
I don't think it'd be in the way there.
What?
I don't think it would be in the way there.
Okay, let's try.
Moving the camera.
Not to the left.
Oh, like really? Chickens.
I mean, they're hungry for sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, she can see that easily. I mean, you know, you can tell what kind of food it is, but it's ice cream.
Ice cream.
Hmm.
My mom said that's a better view.
You're welcome.
So I'm sure your explanation of the Swiss kiss. Hey, Natalie's in. You just said hello on Facebook.
Hey, Natalie. We got puppies for your birthday. I'm doing good.
She goes, OMG, not free.
are hungry. You gotta pop the rest out so we can feed. There you go. Lay it out.
Is she pushing again?
There's a contraction.
Oh. See you, Natalie. Have fun at work.
Tag my Aunt Dolly in the Facebook.
What?
Tag my Aunt Dolly in the Facebook.
Aunt Dolly?
Yeah, in the Philippines.
How can I do that?
Type in aunt. You can still tag her in it. Because we're friends. No, not Aunt Goofy. Here, you come watch the puppies. Switch. They're trying to feed, so they're trying to climb up.
Yeah, it's cool.
They're clean. They're clean. That was really funny.
Good push.
Is that it, Penny? No. Good girl.
Good girl. We gotta think of names.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well?
If I got all the flowers for girls, I got no boy named the leprechaun. A spring theme, leprechaun is.
She's not Irish.
Maybe her pops are.
No, good.
Come on, Lassie. Oh, that's Scottish. That's Irish.
Oh, here we
Come
go.
Come on, baby.
There's a goo out the back. Okay. Oh, there's a puppy.
I told.
Is that what Thomas is?
Yeah. No, mama. Not even gonna stand for this one?
No. I'm running out of juice.
We have the outcasts.
Well, there's potentially five more in there that are gonna be outcasts that she's not standing for.
We'll give you more ice cream after this one, Penny.
Whatever it is.
Penny, come on, stand.
Come on, Mom. I'm gonna pop through her leg.
Maybe she can't get up with the puppies in the way.
Maybe.
Come on, Penny. What's this one? Come on. Penny, come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. She loved to put them back in and then lift the basket up so it's by the heater. Let them warm up while she's. Penny, this one. This one. This one.
Can I hold it?
Mm-hmm. Stuff nice under the heater. Stay warm while she's. Get that placenta yet, Mama? Or the cord? Come on, get the cord. Get the cord.
Right here. 1, 2, 3.
Good mama.
Right here.
I know.
Girl?
Girl. Okay, I'm gonna do the umbilical cord. Put those things down. This one's really bloody. You probably won't get your picture.
Okay. Yeah, whenever you are. Sweet man. Sorry, we're using your face to hold me.
Part of the trying to use your thumb.
Yeah. She's like, that's not much.
It's okay, Penny.
Can you put that in my thumb? Mm-hmm. Maybe. Okay. That's it. Selfish, Penny. That's rude. You just took all the heat from the pups.
I know, pup.
Thanks for letting us work on this one, Penny.
The floss come off?
No, it's still there. It just had like a bubble of blood. Unless you just wipe it off now. No, it's still there.
Okay, Penny, you can have it.
You may want to move her first before I give her back so she doesn't crush the cream. Puppy delivery. I miss. We'll suffocate you. It'll be a helicopter, Mom. Get away in the way.
She's not letting me. Come here. Ice cream.
Can you go throw the ice cream back up? It's starting to melt.
All done?
Yeah, we'll do it again.
Okay. I want to weigh them and start marking them.
I'm going to weigh them. Mm-hmm. Sorry, what was that?
Do you want to weigh it? Okay. Well, I still know which one's the new one.
Hey, Mama, I gotta weigh it.
Should be the one on the right.
It's okay, Mama. It's okay.
-6.
No, it came up as 0 because I turned it on before.
Oh, well, that's a big baby.
So we had female,
male,
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 male, female.
First one?
Last one.
Oh, so green last?
Yeah. I'm going to do red, orange, yellow, green.
So blue. Green is four. You want Swiss Kiss was 3?
No, Swiss Kiss and a peanut, so this is orange.
So orange for Swiss?
No, Swiss is orange. It's red's going to be first, orange is going to be second.
Okay, so red is the
firstborn.
Red, orange, yellow, green?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, Mark.
Swiss Kiss and no peanuts. That's your firstborn.
You should just go on spray paint. A little spray down the back.
On the back of their tails.
No, the white on the tail. Back.
If it's but the tail, the white tip of the tail.
Yeah, what about it? Nah, the whole back. Like the little,
but you can't see it with the black. Back up. I'm in here. There we go. I need to heat Mama. Thank you.
Try drinking water again. Please. No, Penny. Thank you. I don't know you did that just to appease me. Mommy knows. Mommy appreciates. Thank you.
Your babies are cold.
You're gonna burn yourself. Let's put on right here. Mama. See, isn't it better where the babies are warm and the mama can cool down?
I'm gonna lay down, sweetie.
Bob, can you come take a picture of them laying like this?
What?
Can you come take a picture of them laying like this?
Picture yourself? Mm-hmm. What?
told you in the cold, Mama. Janelle's? Yeah.
Got one coming out.
It's already out.
Is it?
Yeah, it's on the hook.
Come on, Penny. 5:49. No, it's not out yet.
What's she looking? Tail?
Yeah, she's trying to help it out.
Yeah, it looks like a really tail.
These babies are fine. Can you get that one out, please? Come on.
Why don't you not look at it? Step away for a minute.
She really shouldn't eat this one when you're sick.
Okay, you want me to grab it?
Yeah, grab it with this. Toss it.
Oh, I see it. It's attached to little guy still, right?
Shouldn't be. It usually comes out before it or after it.
It's still on the
sack, babe, that she's trying to eat, right?
Yeah, it's attached around her foot to the pup. See?
Mm-hmm.
Here's what we're gonna do. Bless you, Karen. Bless you. Come on through.
Another Swiss kiss, Penny. Oh, my legs. Okay.
Bad.
Yeah.
I feel like this one's tiny.
Yeah, this one's tiny.
Whee!
Mama, see it? Thank you. Oh, got one. What do we have? Another boy, Penny! Another boy with a Swiss kiss. Okay. Sorry, Mama. Sorry.
Why don't we just put them up high?
Because she wants it. You already did the umbilical?
Yeah, really. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hello, sir. Not too much on. There we go. Another. That's wrong, hold on.
Get back in there.
Where are you supposed to be, man? Where are you supposed to be? No, where are you supposed to be?
There.
What color are you going to put on that one?
Light blue. This one's 16 ounces.
After the mat?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're ready to go. And I marked it head Swiss.
Down.
That's tilting down.
Yeah, I want it tilting down.
I mean, like, it's slowly sliding. Or was.
I think it's time to move my other basket.
The blue bucket?
Yeah.
It's dry, so.
Can you put it down there?
Yeah. What's this? You want another towel for the base?
It's okay. making me nervous.
One, two, three, four, five.
Remember where I said I didn't want another towel?
Mm-hmm.
I want another towel.
Whoa.
Down. Down.
Step forward. Do you want me to get rid of the towel that's in there?
No, I'm just going to put it over. It's just barely not long enough.
Bad. Tag the one with the white blue?
Not yet, but I will. Still without a tag right now.
Do you want the other basket to prop that up?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, these are my babies. I know, Mama, they're yours. No, I'm going to take the babies. Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's just what went into the basket, doesn't it? Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
doing?
I'm going to just squeak to Japan.
Come on. Fine. You win. Got another one. Yeah. Head of the cord. I recorded it already. I just need to do the cord and stuff.
Not ready when you are.
I have a penny. My knees are okay. I'll bring it back.
Come on, buddy.
Okay. I know.
Six now.
Ooh. You want to guess? Boys and girls?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Five.
You guess five boys and one girl? So there's six total. So five are boys and one girl.
You want to watch them while I go wash my hands?
Yeah. Real
quick. Well, I've just been doing the colors of the rainbow, so you. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I see mine.
Watch out, because that lamp has been on our ice cream. She's trying out this.
Yeah, so at some point, some of the camera's stuck.
They're sleeping.
Yeah, they're sleeping.
Do you want to go until we get 9 o'clock?